Jesus.
Thank you.
I'm going to share my thoughts with Elizabeth. These are my reflections. What I see may not be what you saw. I appreciated the introduction that you gave our Toastmaster. It gave us an idea where you were going, got our heads in the right place, and curious about what this unusual, ancient, necessary hope might be. You made very good use of story. You brought us in. Your descriptions were excellent. We were able to envision the young men with the buffalo suits, hides, heads on the funnel that the buffalo were steered down to the cliff. The use of all of the components of the buffalo afterward, after the hunt, we were able to envision all of that. Excellent use of story. Your conclusion, which was one of your objectives, brought us back again from the hunt to the trip with your daughter. Wrapped it up nicely in a neat little bow. Very good, that was one of your objectives, and you met that very well. And we got the PS of encouraging us to go and visit this site as well. A couple suggestions. If you could create a title for your speech as part of the Toastmaster's introduction, that would have been helpful to me. I kept waiting for her to say her speech and a title, and I didn't hear that. So I was looking for that. At one point when you were describing the funnel that they built for the buffalo, you were standing like this, with your back to everybody over there. Just be a little bit cautious about being mindful that there are people all around you. It made sense of what you were saying, but I was hoping you'd turn around. One other thing, you use a phrase you're all familiar with, Lake Louise, which may or may not be true. Just be a little bit cautious about phrases like that. That might leave somebody thinking,
I'm not familiar with Lake Louise.
Okay. Very best. Good transition from your intro, the visit with your daughter, to the story itself. Excellent eye contact and vocal variety, volume. And you definitely met the objective of the project. Well done.